Welcome friends, my name is Kunal. I'm a sous chef in the Burma Burma. Today we're gonna make the tea leaf salad in association with FIAPO, which stands for Federation of Indian Animal Organization. So we start making the tea leaf salad. Okay, we're gonna start making the tea leaf salad. For that we will take some iceberg lettuce, fresh iceberg lettuce. Some cabbage, shredded cabbage. Some Lolo Rosso leaf. Shredded tomatoes. Chopped jalapenos. Chopped fresh garlic, raw garlic. At this point we will add some lemon juice. So as the name suggests, tea leaf salad, we're gonna add some tea leaf paste, fermented tea leaf paste. Little salad oil. So it's a hand tossed salad, we're gonna mix it by our bare hands. Some salt, some mixed nuts, broad beans, peanuts and toasted pumpkin seeds. We will give a gently toss to it. So now it's time to plating. We'll take a plate. Gently put in the center. Now for the garnish, we're gonna add more nuts on the top. We're gonna add more broad beans, some sesame seeds and more peanuts. And voila, it's ready for you, tea leaf salad.